unlock this door with a key of imagination, beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of blood, sweat, and tears. Yes, you are moving into the land of nursing school. Tonight, as we descend into the bowels of the library, we will be following one student in a nightmare. One that could be the nightmare of her life.
Yeah, doctor in the house.
Hi, nurse.
Yeah, good morning. I need patient stats.
Her name is Lucy. She's 37 years old. Yes. Medical diagnosis of right groin cellulitis.
Okay.
Rule out bladder trauma versus abscess.
Right.
Rule out necrotizing fasciitis.
Okay.
Wait
1 second, Krista. I need the labs.
Oh.
You know what? I can't even. Please don't talk anymore. I cannot focus until those labs are gone.
Okay,
so I will be back with you later. Thank
then
you.
I'll be
Thank
back
you.
Then.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Krista. Hello. Hello. Lisa. Lisa, how are you doing today?
My name is Lucy.
Okay, Lisa.
Lucy.
All right. How are we feeling currently?
I hurt.
You hurt? Where are you hurting at? Tell me.
Everywhere.
Tell me. I'm a doctor.
Everywhere.
Okay. I'm trying to do your admission assessment, and I need some history about how you got here.
I don't remember.
Tell me what you remember.
The last thing I remember.
Okay, great. All right, that's all I needed. You go ahead and rest now. I'll probably be back later. I might not. There's a possibility that I might not. But there is also a possibility that I will be back. So we'll just play by ear. All right? All right, Lisa. Thank you.
I want pain medication. All right.
Nurse.
Lucy. Hi, how are you today?
Hello.
My name is Krista. I'm your nurse. Okay, I will be taking your vitals soon,
mm-hmm.
All right? Oh, wait, actually, I forgot it, so I'm gonna go get it, and then I'll be back soon. Okay, see ya. Okay, all right, thank you, I got it. By the way, we're gonna have to give you a bed back soon, but, I forgot the stuff, so I'm gonna be back again, all right?
I hurt, I want pain now.
Yeah, I have to get that too, so I will be back with everything, maybe. Okay. Oh. I'm back! Time for your bed bath! Are you ready?
No.
Of course you are!
I want to do it later.
Let me see your arm! We're going to start your bed bath right now. Can I see your arm, please? Thank you very much. Okay, so... Oh, someone's here! Who is it?
Hey, Lucy?
I'm sorry, sir. Who are you?
It's Tom.
Tom.
Lucy!
Who is this, Lucy?
That's my boyfriend.
I'm boyfriend. I got lost.
Sir, we're doing a bed bath right now.
He can stay.
No. We're doing a bed bath. You cannot come here without telling us.
I just drove 2 hours. I heard you fell.
I'm sorry, sir. You have to get out of the room.
I'm done
with the bed bath. You can come. And
I'll be back, Lucy.
No, Lucy. He has to be out there.
Okay.
I have to give you a bed bath first. And then he can come. Oh my gosh! I totally forgot one more thing. Duh! Physical assessment!
The phone's ringing. Can you? I can't reach it.
Sure.
Can you grab it, please?
Hello, room 171. Crystal Flora speaking. How can I help you?
Hi. Lucy? Is this Lucy?
Oh, hold on for a minute.
No, it's
you
my
have
mom.
A phone call.
I don't, it's my mom. I don't want to talk to her.
No, Lucy, you
no,
have
tell
to talk
her to
her.
Call my sister. My sister will
no,
be here later.
No, it's your mom. That's
I don't
not,
wanna, I don't
no.
want to talk to
here.
Her.
Here. No, you
I don't
have to
talk
to her,
Lucy.
No, I'll be back.
No.
Right now, we're just going to do a few things. We're just going to do your vitals, and then I'm going to take your physical assessment, and then I'm going to give you your bed bath.
Okay.
You said you're in pain. How
I'm
much?
I'm in a lot of pain. It's a 7 out of 10.
Okay, well, I'm going to go check when I can get your meds, and then we can do your bed bath afterwards. Is that okay?
How are you today? What's your name?
Oh, sorry, I'm Tom.
Oh, I'm Kristen. Very nice to meet you. I'm your nurse this morning.
What's going on?
Oh, she fell and, she's okay hurt. Though, no fracture whatsoever, but
is it okay
good.
If I'm in here right now?
I'm actually doing her bed bath. Do you want me to help me?
Oh,
or do you
want
to do it yourself?
I want
yourself?
You to do it.
Oh, we can.
Okay, help. Well, it's pretty simple.
Alright,
do you need anything else?
No, I think I got it.
Okay, then I'll be back then.
Thank you.
Yes, you can.
Okay.
You're allowed to do so.
Oh, it's okay, I'm fine.
So sorry.
I brought your makeup. Can I do her makeup?
Yeah, do you need anything?
No, it's okay, thank you.
Okay, if you need anything, I'll be outside, okay?
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Would you like to sit down?
Yes,
yeah,
please.
Come sit,
please.
Sit over here real quick.
Okay.
I'll talk to you. She just has cellulitis right now. We're giving her antibiotics.
What kind?
It's amoxicillin.
Okay.
She's doing well, just in a lot of pain. She was found at home facing down and she fell, but she's okay, no fracture whatsoever. So, you.